the date that you want to be April the 16th, so that we can see what, does it need to be on a weekend or during the week?
I think it needs to be a weekend because a lot of people work on the weekends.
And I would say the best weekend because of holidays, the 8th and 9th.
Wow.
Because the first Saturday in January is the second, that's the day after New Year's. New Year's weekend, people are going to be gone. The weekends before that, you've got Christmas and everything else. So I would say the 9th.
Council, what's it, the 9th good for you? The 9th, is the 9th good for everybody?
It works, so anytime it's good for me.
Okay, the 9th it is.
What time, 10 a.m.?
10 a.m., is that a good time for everybody?
Yes, that's perfect.
9, 10 a.m. Meeting.
And that'd be January the 9th?
Uh-huh.
Maybe we make it a little longer if we want to all maybe bring something that we can all munch on. That way if it goes longer, because that way we might be able to...